crying and crying for weeks. How'd I survive when I could barely speak, barely eat on my knees?
But that's the moment.